Hey guys, guess what today is? We're going to Warped Tour, and I just got to Raylene's, and we're running a little late, but we're gonna get there when we get there. So this is that intro to the vlog, because I'm barely doing it now, but I'm ready to go. We're just gonna leave in probably a few minutes or so, or whatever, but I will see you soon when we're probably on the road or there or something, so see you soon! I also got my double shot. I'm ready! Warped Tour bus, thinking of the waiting for.
What's pretty incredible is that you guys are even here. So, I wish I could be running around and hitting every single note possible, but that's not in the cards today. But are you guys ready for the ready set? You know, this is probably going to be our last time playing. But we've decided that we're going to release a record this fall. So hopefully you'll have more opportunities to see us in full-fledged, full effect and all that shit. But I'm sorry if I'm too humble or too cheesy about it, but thank you so much for not sitting down. That's fucking awesome. I really appreciate that. Given the fact that you've got a long day ahead of you. Your 14-year-old self probably knows this one. So, sing it back to me. I got
birds in my ears and a devil at my shoulder. Roll two together and I can't get a hold of her. What's the crush to do?
What?
What's the crush to do?
When you can't get to
best friend. And it wasn't this guy over here. This is John in pink. We are the Somerset. This is our second year in a row on the Vans Warped Tour, and we played this exact same stage last time, and we're excited to be back here. Today, I know it's early, but thank you for being here. Yeah. All right, you know what? This is an older one for us. We've never played it on Warped Tour. It's a song about the greatest party I've ever been to in my entire life, and how the Vans Warped Tour in Mountain View, California, on this day in June is gonna absolutely beat it, right? Tom, you wanna start this shit for me on guitar? Too fucking loud. That's more like it. Now scream that shit, all right? Out on the first day of Warped Tour. He's still here, he's still kicking ass, and he's not supposed to be playing yet, but he's tired of missing all these shows, so make some noise for him. Now you got a long day ahead of you. There's a lot of music to check out, there's a lot of tents, there's a lot of nonprofit organizations. I really want you to spend your 8 hours here trying and looking at everything you can, because there's a lot of amazing shit at Warped Tour, and that's what makes Warped Tour so cool, is how much different shit that is going on every single day. So give it up for the Vans Warped Tour and everyone who puts this shit together 12 years ago. Kind of, there's no other festival like it on planet Earth. There's no festival that does this every single day, and that's pretty fucking amazing if you ask me. Are you having a good time? Say, all right, all right, all right. Matthew McConaughey would be proud. This song's called Jukebox.
If you got rock and roll, you're gonna be alright.
Scream Mountain View.
With the power, everybody loves my name. I don't know what she's doing here.
but I'm glad she can. From a cowboy boots, I'm to a little black dress. I need a drink, some shot of rum, and some attitude to rest. Kinda like a scene in a movie, baby, when she sleeps. She says I can't sleep alone, I'm really like the Stones in a ATV. Singing, well, I'm not too fast, I'm a little upset.
I'm not afraid to die. You've had a long day. Thank you for sitting here. I appreciate it. You've had a long, long day, man. Have you guys had a good day so far? What a fucking beautiful day, man. This is really special for us. Thank you so much for being here. I can't express that enough. I know you've had a long one, but you still got a long fucking night ahead of you. You know what I'm saying?
Saturday night.
And there ain't no party like a West Coast party. So I know y'all you're in your seats, but you can dance this inside of that box right there. If you feel like moving around down here, do it. Be safe, be safe, be safe. Oh, God, my house wrong, right? I said. If you know it out there, let's hear those voices, yeah.
She had it all figured out. Time to say it's a big rush.
I feel like I should move this up because my head is cut off. My head is barely in the picture. Ugh, my head is too big. Okay, anyways, so I know the sunlight is really bad because I'm really bad at recording with light, and this is the best place, like, in the house that I could record. So yeah, we're gonna try to make this quick because I know that this video is already running on very, very long. Anyways, I'm not gonna try to write. Okay, I'm trying to make this as quick as I can because I have a little bit more to say than what I recorded, and I know it's dragging on. I know. So I'm gonna move things on. Okay, so that right there was the main. The last video, that was the last band I saw besides, I think I saw Fire Dragons after, but I didn't do any recording. So that was the last band officially that I planned to see that I saw. That makes sense. Okay, so at the end of that, I actually almost caught one of their drumsticks that I threw off to the audience because they threw one and they threw another one and then one was like right within my reach and there was me and this other girl, we're both trying to get out of it. And then a guy in front of us turned around and was like, grabbed it last second, and we were all just like, ah, and it was like this close to me grabbing it, and I was so mad that I missed it, but it was fun and cool, and it was so close to getting it, so yeah, so they were pretty cool. They got a band, no they didn't, they got a guy to go upstage with them and sing or whatever, and my phone or whatever was out of memory, so it kept cutting off in the bad places, but yeah, that was Bobby, I guess, and I know it mentions it in one part of the video, but yeah, that was really cool. I thought that was amazing that he brought him up on stage. Okay. So yeah, once again, sorry for all the cutoffs and the bad quality. My camera actually ran out of memory on my 4 gig because I only had a 4 gig memory card, and I brought an 8 gig, but it's defective. So when I did one recording of the ready set, when I recorded like maybe 2 clips different after, it deleted all those clips and was like error, and I'd have to format the whole thing to record again, and it kept deleting when I was recording, so I just gave up on it and couldn't record anymore. And then I was like, oh hey, maybe I could use my phone. So I started using my phone, but my phone was already full on memory because of pictures and stuff and music on my phone, so I already didn't have a lot. So when I was recording the main with my phone, it kept cutting off because, well, I didn't have any memory, so I had to keep deleting things and then recording again. So like I was missing a lot of the song as I was trying to delete, but I was still enjoying it, so it was all good. Alright, so now here's a few things that I would like to mention. Okay, so during Yellow Card, this guy actually ran up to me and was like, we're free hug buddies, and he had like his shirt rolled up halfway and he had like free hugs on his stomach, and like it's funny because I was wearing a half shirt too, but I had my free hugs belt, which you can't see because it's below here, but so he was like, we're free hug buddies, and then he's like, can I have a hug, and I was like, yeah sure, so I gave him a hug and it was like awesome, except I had like a sandwich in my hand because I was eating my sandwich that I brought. So it was just awkward, like I took one bite and I was like, oh, yeah, okay, whatever. And then this girl with him was like, I want a hug too. So I gave her a hug too, and the other girl was just like, whatever. But it was really cool that he came up, and like I was watching Yellow Card and it was just like all of a sudden he came up and was like, ooh, yeah, okay. So that was fun. Okay, now for We the Kings, who actually played between Mayday Parade and the main. Well, I mean, there was a big gap because We the Kings wasn't until like 6 o'clock. But I didn't do any recordings because my memory was out and I didn't think of using my phone. Plus, I've seen We the Kings before, so I've already had some recordings of them. So, well, yeah. Anyways, so Travis actually made people, like, do this, what he called the sorority squat. Like, the whole audience was jam-packed together. There were so many people. And he made all of us do this. I'm going to show you. Hold on. This is what it looks like. I'll do it there. Okay. Please excuse the mess. This looks really bad. Okay, I'm gonna hopefully you'll be able to see me in this. Okay, so you go like this, right? All of us are jam-packed. We're going like this. And he says to hold it until he's like, and I feel alive, right? And my voice is horrible, so sorry. But he would have us go like this until he sang that one line. And when it was over, we'd all jump up, right? So I thought that was really cool because everybody would be low to the ground like this, and then they'd have to jump up. So the audience went from like all down to jumping up. It was really cool. I'm gonna bring it down. Hopefully you saw that whole thing because, well, I don't have much room. I'm trying to balance this. Okay, I don't have much room in my room, which is ironic. But yeah, so hopefully you kind of got a glimpse of what that was. So it was hilarious and I thought that was amazing. I wish I would have recorded it, but I didn't think about it and didn't think of my phone at that time, so well, I didn't record. But I thought it was amazing, so that was cool. I'm running out of breath. Why am I running out of breath? Okay. Yeah, they were probably like my second best favorite. Okay, now, here are some things that I got at Warped Tour. I'm trying to make this quick. I only want to go on for like 2 more minutes. So, alright, so that's a tattoo. Okay, I got this CD, complimentary, whatever the heck it's called, whatever CD that I got because I bought the second tickets, the second price tickets, not the first ones, but the first two got these. So I have that. I actually got this shirt for free. It says Killa. I have to like put it over my face. Okay, Killa, yeah. Okay, I got this from the Truth Booth because, well, this is this booth. It's like my favorite booth at Warped Tour. It's about truth about tobacco and everything. So like all of their products that they hand out for free have like a little fact on it, like this one. I'm not gonna read it out because like I said, I'm trying to quickly do this. Okay, so yeah, so when I first got there, I was carrying this this drawstring bag, right? This is the one I brought to Warped Tour. And I got this last year at Warped Tour from the Truth booth. It has a fact on it too, like right there. So I was wearing it and they're like, oh, since you're wearing one of our products, we're gonna put you on the spotlight, have you do a little fashion show, and then we'll give you something for free. And I'm like, okay, so they brought me into the center. I mean, nobody was really around because it was still the beginning because we were getting in before any of the bands really started yet. So they had me like spin in a circle and be like, fashion show, showing off the bag, and then they gave me this free shirt because I wore that. So I was like, that's awesome. That's the first thing that happened when I got there. I got something free. Then I played a game, which I lost, but they still give free stuff to people who lose. So they gave me these flip-flops. And once again, they have a fact on it right here. So it's theirs too, and it's free, and it's actually perfect timing because just this morning I actually broke my flip-flops that I wear around the house. I wear them as my slippers, so I'm wearing these right now just because I needed them. But I thought they were really cool, and I got them for free, so I was like, yeah, I love this booth. They're so much fun. They are, like, an amazing. If you ever go to Warped Tour, check out the Truth booth, because they seriously are the best booth there. Like, every time I wasn't seeing a band, I was there hanging out. Like, I even made friends with two of the people working there, because they were seeing me around, and they're just like, yo, one of them asked for my name, another one was like, I ended up helping him pick up some candy, and he gave me some free candy, because he, like, had it in a t-shirt, and it spilled everywhere. So, okay, moving on. Alright, so check out that booth, Truth Booth. It's called Truth. You could also like them on Facebook and subscribe to them on Instagram. Subscribe to them on Instagram? Follow them on Instagram. I don't have an Instagram, okay. Follow them on Instagram or Twitter, and if you do that while you're at Warped Tour, they'll actually give you something free too. That's all you have to do to really get free stuff. Me, I was already liked them on Facebook and I didn't have anything else, so well. Alright. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, other free stuff. That's what I'm doing. I forgot what I was doing. Okay. I also, this wasn't free stuff though. I bought this from the Somerset. That's why TSS is there. It says Legend, and they're shorts, so it's on my butt, and I'm like, okay, cool. Anyways, I saw Legendary last year, and I was like, this year I'm gonna get a Legend one. So I was like, okay, that's cool. I also bought this shirt from the Somerset, because the Somerset's my favorite band, and it says, things got really awkward last night with the Somerset, and I bought the shirt before I saw their performance, and he was like pelvic thrusting and everything, and I was like, well, it did get kind of awkward, but okay, now the shirt works. Alright, so this is just a list of the bands. I also got like two stickers, but I already put them on my wall or whatever, so that's what I got. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. And I know it's a long vlog, so thank you for sticking around for this whole thing. And I know I'm talking really fast right now, but I'm really trying to make it as short as I can. I'm already going on longer than I wanted to. But thank you so much for watching. Thank you for sticking around. Hope you enjoyed. Sorry for the bad quality again. Yeah, so if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe to me now. If you want to favorite this video because you like Warped Tour, go right ahead and do that. Comment on who is your favorite band. It doesn't have to be one that went to Warped Tour or in this video or anything. Just who is your favorite band. If it happens to be one of the ones here, that's awesome. I don't know what that was. Okay. If you have gone to Warped Tour, mention your experience down below. If you haven't gone to Warped Tour, do you want to go? Or do you not want to go? And or comment on how you feel about the bands here. Or like, who do you think was the best performance in this vlog? Me, personally, the Somerset. But that's just because they're my favorite band. And the next would be We the Kings. And the next would be The Bane. Because they were so awesome. So, yeah. I'm dragging on right now. But yes, I will see you soon next week with some vlog that I'm not quite sure of. I may have an idea, but I don't want to say anything just yet. So I shall see you soon. Yeah, hope you enjoyed. Bye! Oh, I like knocked over my thing. Oops. I cannot believe I just totally forgot to mention I bought this shirt too. It was throughout the whole vlog, so I forgot that I had it because it wasn't in the pile. But yeah, I also bought this. So that shall be the end. Bye!